diamonds.
Money, yeah. Money.
Chop his ass up, African way, bitch.
Yeah, you heard him. Yeah.
Hey.
African way. Put his ass in
the
bag.
Flow.
Fuck it.
Bitch.
Hey, it's the Africa flow. My niggas, they kill for diamonds. My niggas, they rob, they drill for diamonds. The Africa flow. Nigga, the Africa flow. And I'll keep me a pole. Niggas, they already know. My niggas, they kill for diamonds. My niggas, they rob.
Beers talking, nigga, find some jewels. Fall on top, pop this shit, my top, my top, my top, my top, my top.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Javon Scott TZ. I know what the fuck is going on, aka Beyonce. What's up, y'all?
All right, my name's Deja.
Okay, what's your name?
My name's Nemi.
How old you is?
What?
How old you is?
17.
How old you is?
15.
All right. Oh, you young. I ain't gonna lie. All right. My question for today is. And the question of today is, what y'all think about these Utica niggas?
I think they're dirt and responsible as fuck.
You hate on a nigga.
Stop that, bro. What about you? What about you?
Most of them,
all
their
of
dick
them.
Is weak.
All of them.
As fuck.
All of them.
They're all trash.
Disgusting.
They're for everybody.
Nasty.
But not me, y'all. You know what I'm saying?
Hold on. And for the nigga who decided to fuck that dumb, dirty bitch. That was supposed to be my friend. Yeah, yeah. Oh. Fuck you.
Yeah. So you trying to say he fuck you, girl?
Oh, that's not my friend.
What
no
you?
More.
Let's not forget how my ex boyfriend fingered my old best friend.
Oh. I'ma play with your booty.
Not forget about
oh,
that.
Oh shit, y'all niggas let's dirty. Not. But this is why these.
Hold on, and let's not forget how he fucked the other friend in the same week as that one.
But y'all niggas dirty, bro. This is why I be saying, y'all gotta tap into the Africans, you know what I'm saying? You don't do those kind of stuff.
I don't know about that.
What you don't
know? I don't know. Oh, yeah. Hold on.
Yo. Have you ever tried Utica nigga, African nigga before?
I heard. Never mind.
You heard, but you never tried.
I heard. That's the dick?
We got the Glock 19.
Oh!
But we demon, we go crazy, bro.
Do y'all
though? Type it in.
I got my man.
Do y'all?
I got my boy.
Do you really?
What you think?
I don't think so.
You think I'm these Utica niggas fucking a
maybe.
Bitch?
Maybe. All y'all niggas is the same.
Every single one of them.
All y'all niggas is the same.
Yup.
How are you saying, baby?
Y'all all the same.
Oh, shit, we got Bruce in the back.
Nah,
on
how
hot.
We the same?
Oh.
How we the same? Nah, fuck that nigga right there. How we the same, my boy?
You're all the same.
Oh shit.
Nah, this nigga on dick.
Bye bye.
What's good, bro?
What's your name?
Jace Money, man.
What's your name?
Ja.
What's your name?
For me.
You been going?
I don't know what's going
on. This man, giant, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Alright, so, and the question for today is, what y'all feel about these Utica bitches?
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I feel like every Utica bitches, bro, they hoes, bro, they got niggas in the past, pass them, you feel me? Facts.
Type shit. You ass?
Not even.
Bro, you ass. Look those, bro.
Yeah.
alright. What about you, bro? What you think about these Utica bitches?
Alright, so, what I think, from same shit he said, basically.
Uh-huh.
But one thing about these Utica bitches, it's some loyal bitches though. You feel me? I fuck with some of them.
That's a
you
fact.
What I'm saying?
That's a fact. What about you, big bro?
They all the same.
Same?
They all the same.
How?
They all
the same. Yeah, I heard it's Utica bitches. Yo, I gotta stop that shit, bro. Mama. Yo, what's that one red flag that you...
One red flag, bro? And she got a best friend? Kick out. Fuck you, you feel me?
What the hell did you just say?
What?
What about you, bro?
One red flag?
Yeah.
It's like a thing I hate. Same shit he said, like say I'm fucking with a girl, right?
Yeah.
Then her best friend tell her some shit, now she don't fuck with me. I really don't give a fuck, but the best friend on dick.
Yeah, I gotta stop that shit, female. I'm on mama.
Same thing he said, don't even talk to me.
What y'all say? Wow.
Alright.
But I see them shoes, though. You gotta get to the trip, too. I see their shoes, but I don't care, bro. How much is shoes?
I
I ain't gonna lie, you feel me? All this shit I got on free as fuck, man.
Priceless.
Priceless, nigga.
All right, what about you, bro?
This is about $10. $10 right here. $5 for shoes, you feel me?
All right. Say that. What about you, yo? All
right, so that's about 40. This North Face.
That's about 60.
I don't know. It's up there, though. All
right.
The jeans, like, 15.
What about these
and the shoes? These cheap, like, 120.
He violent. You know what I'm saying? He violent top shit. He violent.
I got a $20,000 chain, too. No, stop.
How much is the hair?
Down free by my mother, man. Shout out to my mother, man. You feel me?
You say shout out to the mother, you know what I'm saying? Y'all niggas know. Shout out to the mother, you know what I'm saying?
Mother, man.
I see how much the nose.
I go like that shit
came free, you feel me? But shout out to God, man. You feel me, man?
Yo. How much the lips, bro?
Priceless, you feel me? God gave me this.
How much the neck, yo?
The what?
I was acting.
The what?
Yo. All right, I'll see you, YouTube. I'll catch y'all later. What's up, bro?
What up?
What's your name?
Yo, my name Pop.
Okay.
Yo.
He a
Pop.
Let me say something real quick. Yo, free the guys. Free K-Fly, York.
Yeah, free K-Fly for real, nigga. All right, the question for today, my boy, is what you think about these YouTube bitches?
I ain't gonna lie. They legs like crazy. It's mad legs out here.
Where?
If you don't wife them, bro, they getting passed around, bro.
Where? You gotta suck that D, girl. All right. The another question is, what's that one flag about these Utica bitches? Huh? What's that one red flag about these Utica bitches?
Bitches be wearing beat up ass feet, bro. I can't. Yo, look at my feet, bro. Then like, look at my bitch.
Expensive.
Feet can't be beat up, bro.
Alright.
They can't be beat up, bro.
Alright.
What am I doing? They can't be bad. They gotta be fired too.
I gotta talk to the drip tech though. How much the shoes?
My shit is 210.
210.
Facts.
You rich, bro? You rich?
Nah,
how much the jeans?
Like a good 40.
140.
Nah, like a good $40.
Alright, 40, bro. Can you buy that?
How much the T?
Like a good like 15.
15? Okay, my boy Rich. Another question is, how much the nose?
Nah, my shit big as fuck.
Stop the right now! Stop the what's up, my boy?
What's good, bro?
Who you?
My Prince. I'm Prince.
You Prince?
Yeah, I'm Prince.
Prince of what?
Prince of Jamaica.
Nah? Why go out, man? Alright. Alright, the question for today is, how you feel about these shooting good girls?
The ass.
Ass.
Bro, let me tell you how I feel about them, bro. You make her think you love her, you fuck her and dip on her, bro.
What the hell did you just say?
Y'all catch up killing. Come here, boy.
If you got a problem with me, come get him about it. He with me too. Come get him about it.
Yeah, come kill him.
You call me a nigga, bro.
Call me a nigga, bro. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? Hey, come get in the video, Jerele.
Alright, catch y'all later. Peace, I'm out. What's up, YouTube? Y'all know what the fuck is going on. It's your boy, J_TZ. Y'all know what's the word. What's up, bro?
Yo.
What's your name?
Yes.
What's your name?
From me, Pesos.
Speak up.
Why are you here, bro?
I'm just listening, man.
Alright. Yo, I got it. And the question for today, bro, is what y'all think about these Utica females, these Utica bitches, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, these bitches be old, bro. Bitches be crazy. Like, they run more game than niggas, bro.
Word,
bro.
That's crazy, bro. All
right, bro, these bitches is
yeah, for real, I ain't gonna lie. So, what's that one red flag you hit about Utica bitches, bro?
Too friendly.
Word? What's that one red flag?
Bitches, like, when they know they a thot and they try to act like they not a thot, and then when you hit them up, they try and cuff you and shit, be put up, make you do all the extra work. I'm just trying to kill.
Okay, that's a fact. Y'all gotta stop that shit. I see the drip. How much the polo, yo?
The shit like 40, 60, something like that.
Okay. How much the belt?
Few hundred, probably
200,
240, 250.
How much is these?
It's just like 70.
I see the shoes. I don't know what's those. But those are, they only like 150.
150?
Type like shit. All right.
How much the nose?
The nose.
All right, bro.
Yeah, I'm back with you. I see the drip. How much the shoes?
How many shoes? Yeah. 220.
220? You rich?
Nah, not yet.
He said not yet. What's that thinking? How much the jeans?
Jeans, they like 60.
How much the tee?
Tee? Nah, this tee like 15.
15? He rich. How much the hair?
To me, how much the hair?
How much the beer? All right, what's up, YouTube? I'll catch y'all later.
What's good?
What's your name?
SB.
SB?
Mm-hmm.
Where you from?
From Bronx.
From Bronx Day. You Bronx, nigga. All right, say it. And the question of today is, what's that one red flag about Utica bitches? How?
You just is. They be fucking on every nigga.
Well, if y'all catch this nigga, beat his ass. All right. Another question is, who was your last bitch today?
That's something that people can't know, you feel me?
That's private?
Yeah, that's some private shit.
Yeah, I heard from the nigga. All right, I see the drip, I see the shoes. How much the shoes?
100.
100? Yeah. How much the jeans?
60 from Hollister.
Shout out to that. How much the sweater?
Sweater, 100 from Nike.
100 from Nike? Alright. Nigga, we doing a... What's up, bro?
What up, bro?
What's up with you?
Nice.
What's your name?
Kevin.
You cute, man. Alright. And the question for today is, what you think about these Utica females? Wow. Why?
But I got a girl, though, you know?
Respectfully. Alright, I see you. Alright. And another question is, what's that one red flag?
Blood.
Huh?
Blood.
What you mean by saying?
Blood.
Blood. Shit. What y'all think about blood?
Blood.
You say what?
Blood.
Shit. Blood. What you mean by
blood, nigga.
Blood. What you mean by saying blood?
Fuck
with you, bro. No. Hey, I wanna know, right? Hey, that's so disrespectful. If y'all catch this nigga, yo, smack that nigga in the face. I ain't gonna lie.
Cooking till his bitch is finished. On parole with a chopstick, moving too high in the booth. Like, hey, you don't listen. Like, bitch, I'm get back, gang, not set back, gang. Like, no, nigga, you better listen. If they see you, bet they understand. That they like, can't see why you spinning. You